to left field. Way back. It's gone. Pat Burrell with a three-run homer.